The season is starting for the James Logan baseball team and they're excited.
This upcoming season will be about just getting better, making progress from last year. Last year wasn't the best season, but we're going to come back this year and ball out.
This upcoming season will be about working hard and just trying to do good on Coach Golding's last year.
It'll be about getting back into the flow of things because we were a young team last year, so we just got to get back into it and play good.
Many baseball players have different perspectives on why they joined the baseball team, but the main one that they all seem to have in common is the love for the sport.
What made me join the baseball team was that I've been playing baseball ever since I was 4 years old, and all my friends play it, and it's just what we all wanted to do, and I love being on the field.
Joining the baseball team was that I love the sport and I like being around my friends, and being on the field's like what I like to do.
You know, I just love baseball. I've been playing it my whole life, and it's like one of the best activities to ever do.
The players all have different positions in the game that help them express themselves.
My main role is probably pitcher for this season because you got to be the man of the mound and you got to take control over the game.
Field, and my perspective on having to play center field is that you have to be fast and you have to be able to lead the outfield and know where your right fielder and left fielder need to be at all times.
Well, I'm a catcher, and I just love the feeling of throwing someone out. You know, it feels great.
I'll play pitcher, first base, and a little bit of outfield. As a pitcher, like, you gotta worry about a lot of things. Like, you gotta control the game and gotta hit your spots. As a pitcher, you gotta locate everything. It's a big part of the game.
This is Coach Golding's last year, so the baseball team hopes for the best this season.
Fun to go out with a championship, and I think this group has that potential. Potential, though, takes some effort and some work to realize your potential. And so I think as this team grows and gets better, we have a chance to do that.
You know, let's do work this year, boys. Let's do it for Golding, you know. We love Papa G.
Come to the baseball games and support the team. From James Logan High School in Union City, this is Carla Hernandez from Logan TV.